to get their also client crushing this time of a year, like this like in 2019. But because like the only time I hear people crushing Ozu is when they play tag. In a way, there is a way to crush your game in tag, but other than that, I've never seen people crushing.
Gotta open a cold one. I mean, there are maps that can do it. Like there are maps that can cause crashes and stuff, but it's usually involves lots of like notepad mapping and just abusing like bugs and stuff. Sometimes like certain maps that just put so much shit on the screen it can break your client. That does happen too, but
oh, that reminds me of that one map I made long time ago where I like sang Zukla Ballet and put in Nightcore on it. And had like about 30,000 notes on it.
Oh gosh.
It was great. Yeah, that was old times. Good old times. That was the original, like I know there's lots of maps these days that had similar things, but I think that was the first one. That just broke everything. Unless you count the Strangers map, if you remember that.
Yeah.
Yeah, the training. I think it was the jump training map?
Yeah, the jump training. Was it called Jumps and Dicks or something? I know exactly which one you're talking about.
Yeah, yeah. It was like basic electronic music. First two jumps are like basic. And then, let's try this. And it just fills you with circles and you die. Or your PC dies.
That's rough. I think I still have it. I haven't looked at it in years. Now I see why I haven't. If it does that shit.
Well, you might as well give it a shot after this match. Destroy your entire stream.
Hell yeah. Yo, here come the bans. DT3 banned from Majora. So he's banning the AR7 DT immediately. Already that makes him the heel of this matchup. For banning Mambo number 5. God damn it.
Just need to restart my client again.
Hanarashi was first banned from Jackie. Standard BPM, weird streams and stuff. Not really a Jackie map. I don't know if Majora would have picked that, but I mean, I think that would have been a tricky one to act with Jackie. DT3 would have been a good one for Jackie though, so that's actually a pretty decent ban against him.
Okay, seems like Hidden 3 has been banned as well.
Oh!
And Jackie doesn't seem to like this at all, and I feel Jackie because it's a great map after all. The AR8 hidden with the DJ Pop stylish mapping.
Getting rid of the bangers. Jackie is here for the tunes. Can't deprive him of the tunes. But again, with it being low AR, it's not really Majora's mod that is not a low AR player at all, and Jackie's got some good reading, so.
Yeah.
Again, good ban. But the shame we didn't see it. But we've seen it quite a few times this weekend, actually. I'm not too sad about that.
And I think the last ban is going to be Grenade, which is our hidden pick. Mostly our stream hidden pick, but with a lot of basic slayer spamming in bit. But...
Oh, you're roboting. Discord is breaking.
No! No!
Yeah, we get Grenade, Streamy Hidden is gone, and hopefully, server will return.
Domo arigato, Mr. Roboto.
Okay, that was fine, I think. Are you back now?
Oh, goddammit! Okay. I tried it. Either way, the first map. He's gonna be the beautiful Val map. The free mod, Talent Shredder, classic Val map with the popular art style. Which will be quite scary. Since players have to pick a mod for this.
Yep. Old school Val alt.
Yeah. And just a double check, this is best of 11, right? Or is this 13?
Yeah, it's best of 11, yeah.
Best of 11, okay. So, Majore, Gonna, or Majore is gonna pick Hidden Hard Rock, and Jackie is just gonna go for Hidden Alone.
Yep, playing it safe. The Majora going for that high AR business. What he likes to do, so. You can have a nice little score buff. first map was picked by Jackie to start this off. Of course, this is a winner's bracket match, and the winner of it will be the first guaranteed person in top three and get a nice place in that podium. So then the winner will face either Roxas or Yokes, who play straight after this.
It's gonna be a pretty scary matchup after this. But we'll see. So the first part, the first talk chorus, I guess, is starting here, and no breaks yet. And can I say something without cursing someone real hard right now?
So far we're free on the cursing, I think. We're doing well.
I just wanted to mention that Jackie is not doing the Jackie act right now with 99.44% act. He's actually just leading this. I mean, of course, it's already 7, but something to consider here.
Yeah, super close though. Like, Majora's just below the act threshold to make use of his mod right now. Just over 2%, and he's got his nose in front.
But look at this, he's taking the lead now. Well, he was, and he's back at it again. I can't even comment anymore. Actually, both players are dropping the combo. Quite a risk here. Yeah.
Pretty much the same point. Jackie breaking first, Majora straight after. So it's still even.
Not so even anymore. Majora's missing again. So the lead is going towards Jackie Lamb right now.
Single tap stack.
Ooh, both players messing up again. This is... Well, Major seems to be messing up a bit more than Jackie, but the scoreline seems to be pretty even. But now Major is messing up quite a bit. Jackie Lamb is getting quite a lead now because of those... Major, what are you doing?
He's getting
Calm
some
down,
slips.
Buddy. Yeah, there's been lots of slips now.
If that solo, we got quite a few, but Jackie held on well, got a nice little combo lead. He can start to run away a little bit.
Yeah, this is looking good for Jackie.
Yeah, this map's pretty much the same as what we had earlier. So, hoping now he's a bit more used to it. We're just going to try and keep a bit calm now.
Yeah, this map is all about just staying cool, trying to survive in the combo game. Like I said earlier, Jackie is not going for necessarily act plays here, but combo games. And just when I say that, he's going to actually break the combo.
Oh, and Majora is bringing it back in.
Whoa,
the act
drops. Yeah, Majora is taking back now. Oh no. What a comeback.
Yeah, Majora bringing it back to the nice chorus. The final one really well. And then Jackie dropping a load of act, losing a lot of score. But it was a really close one, back and forth. First point, but it is a break point.
Right in the end too. I'm not even sure if I should play myself for doing the curse here or not. Ooh.
That was basically a coin flip. Look how close everything was. Combo was close, Ak was close.
That Jesus.
It was a tight one. Just a little bit more combo. And that score multiplier from Hard Rock giving Majora the win there. I think if it was hidden versus hidden, it would have been very close.
Yeah, absolutely. Now, Hard Rock 2 is going to get picked by Majora, and it is goodbye, Mr. Jack.
He's only saying hello to him. It's only the first map.
Yeah. Yeah, goodbye, Mr. Ak, just like Jack has said earlier. I think we're going to see a quality Jackie Ak here. So, this map has terrible doubles and some annoying streams pretty much everywhere just to destroy players' act on the way. So we'll see how folks are going to handle this.
Yeah, tricky rhythms. Pretty tricky to read. Definitely a test of the high AR reading and those tricky streams at the end throughout. Some tough aim bits you got to deal with all the way through. I mean, both players are pretty handy on the high AR sort of thing, but we'll see how the ACK battle will go. But I think this one's going to come down to a combo battle, really.
Absolutely. This is not the easiest Hard Rock pick here in terms of comboing. So, like I say, some of these patterns are a bit tricky. but so far, doing just fine. Jackie having a small lead in ACK.
Yeah, this map definitely picks up more than the second half. It's tricky the whole way through, but the first half definitely a little bit easier than the second.
Mm-hmm. Now all we just have to do is just wait for the big part to happen. Well, Majora is gonna take the lead in ACK battle, as Jackie is dropping quite a bit now. He was doing very fine with 98 earlier, but now he's dropping to just barely 96%. But still, both players with an FC, but here goes a bit more tricky parts. We'll see if either of the players gonna break here.
The ACK is definitely, it's going more and more in favor of Majora. Jackie definitely prioritizing combo.
Absolutely. Jackie definitely doesn't seem to be the biggest fan of highest OD. And it's pretty clear that Majora is gonna use this weakness against him.
Well, the thing with Jackie is, even though Zach can be behind on stuff like this, he's really good at comboing the really hard stuff. So when it gets to the harder patterns, Majora's gonna have to hold on.
Yeah, it's just a risky pick. It's like, if Majora wanted to win this, he has to FC this now. I mean, of course, there's always a chance for Jackie to miss as well. But as you mentioned, he's pretty good at keeping those combos.
We'll see. It's going to start getting spicy now. The tricky time signatures come in here before these cut streams.
And actually, Jackie is going to trap the combo. Ooh. Increasing Majora's lead. So much for having good consistency here.
Rest in peace. Well, that's how it goes. Majora's still FCing though, so he can run through these weird sliders. Not too bad to combo. Should be able to run away with it.
One fourth of the map left, and the lead is just increasing for Majora at this point. I am not entirely sure if there's enough time for Jackie to fix the situation in case Majora is gonna miss, but we'll see in a moment.
I think he needed to break there, and he hasn't, so now it comes down to whether we see any fails at the end. Majora's got the score at this point. Here comes the hardest part of the map, but
Majora is gonna trap, but so does Jackie, so it kind of resets the entire situation. Pretty much giving Majora the win unless the fail is gonna happen. Which seems pretty unlikely at this point. And
streams. Quite spooky, both players doing well on them though, which means that Majora will be taking that second point. And that is going to be a goodbye, Mr. Jackie, on that one.
I was just about to say that. God damn it!
Oh god!
Like, I just realized that, like, the map title fitting way too well on this. Maybe that was the reason why Majora picked this map.
I feel like as soon as this like map got showcased, I think those puns were starting immediately.
Yeah. Either way, the next pick, Jackie Lamb picking Smoke Tower. So when it comes to Renard, usually the two things that pop in your mind is jumps and streams, right? And yeah, while this map has those for sure, it also features these really terrifying 1-6 patterns that might catch people off guard. And look at this. No pure hiddens here. We only have hidden hard rock and hidden. Interesting.
On hard rock,
selection.
Yeah. Jackie with hard rock this time.
Ooh.
That means
think he's going for the combo game again.
Yeah, it could certainly be. Some of the aim patterns in this are quite tricky with hidden. I mean, Jackie has the reading to deal with them, but I suppose he'd rather trust his consistency with the hard rock. This map,
yeah,
a bit more standard than Talent Shredder, though.
Yeah, other than the 1-6 then. 1/3. And
yeah, there
look
is
at
that.
This. Yeah, Jackie is already dropping, actually. Early miss. And the ack is... you could say high quality. Well, Maturi is having good time so far.
Yeah, so
but
far,
map,
so good.
The map does start... What did you say?
I was just saying, so far so good for Majora. On some good ack as well.
Yeah.
In the early bit. Definitely, the opening is relatively calm. Here come the first streams, the first real hard part.
Yep. Let's see how the players are going to handle this part. As you can see, Jack is losing ack pretty hard. While Matcher is doing just fine. And Matcher having about... say 60,000 point lead right now.
Yeah, both players comboing through the streams pretty well. They're still so far so good for Majora, just dropping a little bit of ack, and that was it through that. Solid for him so far.
Yep. Major seems to be heavily prepared for this map.
There's some parts coming up now that can really like nick you, though. The way it's going, the square could still decide a lot of this if the FC to it. You can see Jackie's already preparing for it.
Oh, yeah.
So that could be a deciding factor here. Some tricky aim before then, though. Tricky burst into some weird little aim.
Of course. Squares tend to be one of the more difficult patterns for some of the players. Not in terms of this tournament, but generally. Squares can be pretty tricky to hit. So...
and linears, though.
Yeah, they're really linear and...
we'll see what happens here. Here's Irrit's coming. We'll see if the practice pays off.
Alright. Both players still having that FC. And... yes. Both players handled it perfectly. And that's actually bad news for Jackie because... Matcher really needed to miss there. But he ain't stopping. He ain't stopping. He's reaching that 1,000 combo in just a moment.
Yeah, just really solid so far. There's some spaced one-thirds that have caught out a few players coming up here. The score difference means that Majora has to break, like, now, really. Jackie ran out of time, but he's got combo. We'll see what happens here.
Yeah. Jackie does have the chance, but like you say, Majora has to miss here because... Jackie is running out of time here. And this is... as you can see, Jackie is missing instead.
Majora failed.
Oh, really? Oh.
I don't know if he can revive it, you know.
No. Oh, no. This is a catastrophic...
Hold the phone. He whiffed the stream.
I don't think he can do it.
Yeah.
Jackie has survived here. Oh no!
That is rough. Majora, man. He had such a good run. But some of the streams at the end caught him out just before and he couldn't revive.
Oh my god. That's so unfortunate. And it seems like my client is going a little bit late from what's happening. Feels a bit weird. But Jesus Christ. Very unlucky from him.
Yeah, Majora will take it though. Take that point. He's on the board. But certainly a stroke of fortune there.
Okay, so the next map is going to be Accelerate. The beautiful tech map. Well, it's definitely a tech map, that's for sure. It's circle sliders going all over the place and... you know, spacing, just forget about it. That's not existent in this map. And there's one part later in the map where things go really fast. And I keep saying that it will be breaking combos. But so far, when I've been commentating, nobody has actually broken in that part. So maybe if I not mention it this time, maybe someone will break.
Yeah, actually, like everyone has hit that so far in the times I've seen it. It's... been pretty sick to see.
It's really impressive.
Yeah, props to Jackie eating some milk. Now that is a good good chocolate bar, gotta say. Good choice.
Either way, now we're just waiting for the map to start.
Yeah, I was thinking whether Jackie would opt to single tap something like this. Apparently he's not, though. I guess it's because it's slider heavy. He says he alternates sliders, so... supposing that's in that case, it makes sense. But yeah, super tech all the time. Picked by Major.
Yep. Alright. Let's see how the boys gonna play the tech. So again, Majora's pick, expecting heavily quality play from him.
I'm not entirely sure how Major is on tech. He's pretty decent on it, but I'm not sure how he'd be compared to someone like Jackie. I wonder how Jackie's alternating will hold up, considering it's like a low BPM.
Well, so far players are doing just fine. But this map is, in general, is just extremely nutty when you think about it. Just when last time we were looking at this map, you mentioned the distance snapping, I think was the term.
Yeah.
And you know, this map really doesn't have that.
No, this is full 2019 mapping mode.
Uh-huh. Well, the sad news are that Jackie has dropped the combo early. Well, I'm just saying early because we're already halfway up the map here. So that's never good news for him. And in just a moment, we're gonna see the coffee time. The sliders have overdosed with the coffee.
There it is.
Let's go.
Oh, not quite. Oops.
Oh.
After these quads, then it is.
Yeah. Jackie doing the second miss, extending Majora's lead. Now let's see how they're gonna do this. Okay, both combos have been broken, finally. Just, I can finally say that part usually catches people off guard.
It did this time, yeah.
And Majora has dropped the combo once again, but I don't think Jackie has enough time to come back to this. Just look at the lead, it's way too huge, 300 points behind. This is not going to happen.
Yeah, the combo up until those coffee sliders, too good for Major there. Solid play, definitely a big win for him there. Almost double the score of Jackie on that one, turned out to be a pretty good pick. But then Jackie just got a bunch of slider breaks with the one miss. Sliders are hard, yo.
I mean, I'm not surprised. Those sliders on that map is just absolutely brutal in a way, so... Well. Amateur is still crying about the smoke tower fail. It's like, it's okay.
It was pretty brutal, but it happens.
I mean, at least you don't lose over relax mod, so... Ah, good times.
That's a classic.
That's a classic. And let's see.
Jackie's next move. What's it gonna be? Is it time to start picking at the risky picks? The big boy picks.
Yep. Just waiting. DT1, he's gonna go for Bloody Knight.
Oh, I was waiting for Jackie to pick this one. This one has Jackie written all over it. Then again, it has Major written all over it as well.
Yeah, but wasn't this... Yeah, it's banned. Yeah, I remember, like, wasn't this insta-ban from Major? Yeah.
Was it? No, he didn't. He banned DT3, right? Hang on, let me scroll up. No, he banned DT3. DT1's open.
Ooh, so...
So yeah, Jackie can pick this. It definitely seemed like a Jackie map, but Majora's really good at this sort of thing as well.
I see. Well, either way, it's, I mean, not too surprised. AR 10.3, fast boy map, few really burst on the way. I mean, and as Jackie likes to have lots of Touhou avatars, I am not surprised to pick a Touhou DD as well.
Jackie hates 10.3, that's a plot twist. He's pretty effective on it from what I've seen, even if he hates it.
Yeah. I mean...
maybe it's a bluff. He's playing the poker face.
It could be a crate. But hey, we'll see in a second. But let's have this Eurobeat going a bit. Let the boys go fast and get those combos going. So far, Jackie with an SS doing the intro perfectly. This is not the longest map, but a lot of plenty room of errors. And so far, it looks like Jackie is definitely bluffing pretty hard.
Majora's doing really well as well, though, but... I mean, yeah, so far so good here for Jackie.
Yeah, both players are having excellent accuracy. Now it's all about breaking that combo. Well, which player is gonna be the first one to drop it? It's gonna be Majora, actually. Ooh. He also drops insane amount of Akon from that one of the streams. So Jackie is gonna have that delicious lead on this one.
Yeah, Major blinked first, both with excellent FCs, but then just a bit of a little slip there for Major's gonna set him back, and Jackie not missing a beat. It's always a slider for Major, oh shit. Feels
and
bad.
There's 1/3 left on the map as well.
Oh. Oh, by the way, the map pull command, that's for tournaments I've played. Spreadsheet is Corgi Cup stuff.
Yes. Absolutely. But seems like Jackie is gonna run away with this pick because of that one miss from Majora. I am not entirely sure if he can come back to this because it seems like Jackie is planning to FC this entire thing. Hopefully I did not jinx him when I say that, but...
oh god, what are you doing? You're playing with fire.
Playing with fire. And here we go. He's actually FC'ing the goddamn thing. What an absolute madman.
That's a really good FC, actually. 7100s, well over 99%. Fast boy strikes again. Major, though, he only gets one slider break for his trouble with 98%. That's a solid set of scores. I mean, we know both these guys could do it, but yeah, both those guys were good runs on that. But Jackie popping off.
Jackie continuing with the bluffing. That's not a B.
So that's not what we're here to see. I was advertised Jackiak. Instead, I got Jackiak.
Well, now the next map is Hard Rock 3, which is a home world. It is the shortest Hard Rock pick, which is not too difficult when it comes to comboing, I guess. Or pattern-wise, but what makes it difficult is because it's Hard Rock, the circle size is gonna be 6.5, and there's gonna be a few streams, and I feel like this is gonna be challenging pick against... oh, not against, but challenging pick for Jackie. We'll see how Jackie will respond to Majora's challenge.
We'll soon see. I mean, in terms of reading, they'll be fine, but how will they be on the precision? This map is, in terms of its like a structure, it's quite simple. Big jumps, big streams on the small circles. So it's more about just raw precision while dealing with big spacing. And so shout outs to White Ears. It's been a while. Welcome back in. Good to see you.
All we just wait for is Jackie to get that Milka and we get this thing started on our sixth map.
He's powered by Milka today. A lot of sugar.
Nothing wrong with that. But as you can see from here, the circle size are pretty small. had to be pretty careful when aiming these.
So small, you can see the anti-aliasing. All the Jaggies, ugh.
Oof, disgusting. I can't believe you mentioned that. Now I can't unsee it anymore.
I gotta point it out, someone has to.
But yeah, as I mentioned earlier, so far, Major is having huge ACK lead for about 3-4%. But we'll see if players gonna miss here. Might be unlikely unless some mis-aim is gonna happen.
Can happen.
Well, that's not actually really logical. It's like people are gonna FC unless they mis-aim. Wow.
They'll FC unless they miss. I mean, that's yeah, it's like, accurate. Wow. Yeah, first half of this is definitely easier than the second half, but now, or in a minute at least, it's gonna pick up and get into the real meat and potatoes. And the accuracies really aren't that different right now. Just a little bit more for Major, and now there's even less distance, a couple hundreds for Major there.
Yeah, the gap is just getting smaller and smaller. Jacky is recovering from the major ACK loss he had earlier. And here we go. We have gotten to the streamy part. Both players still with the FC. Still, so far, Meteor holding up with the accuracy, but the combo wise, he's gonna drop.
That slider?
Yeah, that was disgusting. Jacky is gonna take the lead, a major lead in fact. And Treasure is missing again.
Just don't miss. Yeah, Major getting a few misses now. That's well and truly behind. Jacky has the score now. If he finishes it off, he's gonna be tied up. He'll be
Absolutely.
Tied up.
And now the question is if he's gonna FC this. With the Jacky ACK.
I wasn't far behind Major, to be fair. Yeah. I'd call that respectable. But the main thing is he didn't miss. Major did have the better ACK, but Major got a few slip-ups on the combo in that hard part. Jacky FC'd it. That's two FCs in a row for him now. And he's all tied up 3-3.
I mean, of course, I was mentioning this earlier. Before the match that Jacky goes for the combo instead of the ACK, so this is one of the good examples of this keeping his head cool and getting that very stylish FC. And Matare feels like he's throwing. And oh no, we are going to get to the most boring pick of the map pool or the match. It's gonna be the map with no title.
It's the unnamed song.
Yeah, it is. It's your standard jumpy hidden pick. There's really anything else to say anything about it. You just jump for about a solid few minutes on there.
I don't know. I think this map's, you know, it's mostly comfy, but there's definitely some awkward little aim, lots of stop and start stacks, lots of kick sliders and some buzz sliders, a few little streams with a little cut at the end. It's mostly comfortable, but it's got the odd bit that can nick you, and it's quite a long one. But if you can do hidden pretty well, it's a pretty comfortable one to play, mostly.
Here we go. No title.
Major's gotta try and get his momentum back after losing the last two.
Don't tilt now, buddy.
I mean, so far it's been a pretty solid match. Majora having the strongest, like in the first few maps. Jacky was a bit slow to get going, but now Jacky's got the momentum, bringing it back and getting some good plays as well. So, we're all back and forth in the first half, but now it's the second half of maps. And they're going to start running out of those maps they really wanted to play as well. Now they've picked the first few. They have to start picking at maps they're not so sure about, I suppose.
Now, before someone misses here, I want to mention the very cute background of this map, and I am not talking about the anime girl, I'm talking about the sheep on the, like, on the back layer.
That fluffy sheep.
The fluffy sheep. And look at this, Meteora is missing. This ain't good for him.
Oof, god. Oh, I thought you were ahead of me. Yeah, Majigget in the mist there.
I am coming from the future, and I can predict everything.
Mara is the oracle.
Oh, yes. And I can predict that Finland will be eliminated in the semi-finals of Eurovision today.
Oh, you gotta have faith in Darud.
I mean, it's Darud for sure, but the song is just really bland. It's not gonna work out.
Banking off the fact that he's the guy that mains Sandstorm. I actually haven't heard the song for it, but yeah, I hear apparently it's not very interesting. It's kind of sad. Yeah, I would have wanted to see him at the final, but should have just bought Lordy back.
Yeah, the biggest issue I think right now when it comes to Finnish Eurovision, I don't know how it works in UK, but right now our station Yle just picks the artist and sends them to represent Finland. And we basic folks have no word on who we're gonna send right now.
I've no idea how the UK does it. I only ever follow the finals because of the memes. I don't follow before then, but normally UK is always a bit shit, so I never have too much faith.
Yeah, I know in Sweden they have a competition for it, where people vote which one is the best one. But either way, Jackie is still going strong with the FC, holy moly.
And yeah, I don't think any of them have even dropped a 100 since went on the tangent. Majora actually has 99.7, slightly higher rack than Jackie, but a couple of misses are really hurting him, with Jackie consistency being really quite solid the last few maps.
Absolutely. And we're running out of time here. Majora really needs to pray for Jackie to miss here. I'd actually claim that. Well, never mind. Meteora is actually gonna drop there. I was just gonna say that if Jackie will drop here, Meteora will have a chance for a comeback. But so much for the comeback. This is just absolute destruction.
You're definitely ahead. But yeah.
Yeah.
I mean, at that point, it wouldn't have mattered because Jackie's still FCing. Still going. Again, he's a little bit lower on the ACK, but 99.2 is still really solid. The consistency is really good for Jackie. Major getting the odd miss, but it's a streak, possibly. Maybe. We'll see. Will Jackie do it?
Yeah.
He does.
Yeah. And yes, Finland also used to have the popular vote, but
Major.
The point is... Ooh.
Major, is that a slider break 50 or was that just a 50-50?
Ooh.
I don't know if that was a 3-miss-1 slider break SS, but I don't know. That was some solid act for Major. Just a shame about the misses, though. But Jackie didn't miss. 3 FCs in a row, and he's ahead 4-3.
Yeah, but hey, look at this. From hidden jumping to nomad jumping, it's gonna be Hakuraku, 4 minutes long, jumping all over the place. There's some stream right at the end, but it's mostly just jump. OD9. This is gonna be fun.
Yeah, mildly fast. Also, these two slow, 224 BPM. No, 222 BPM, I think. Yeah, lots of big jumps. Some tricky little aim patterns and some mild little rhythm intense parts in this as well, so it's not all mindless jumps. There's a stream at the end as well that goes from a stack into a little spaced stream you gotta be careful of. But yeah, mostly this is just big mechanically intensive jumps with a bit of other stuff too.
And for the chat, I can always practice my pronunciation of names and by going Majora.
Major.
Probably ugh. Sounds a bit better, yeah. Major. Ugh.
The major oof just, that is.
Just like with the M and Shin. we missed talking about earlier. But here we go. The Jumpy Boys have started.
Yep. Something both players should be quite decent at. Both players have really good mechanics. If Major can get his consistency on point, the OD might come into its fore and he can make use of his ACK. Generally a better ACK anyway. On a map like this. But he really has to get his consistency on point with Jackie being on the form he is.
Well, Majoref, SS. Well, Jackie left just a little bit behind. Only a little bit. So this is anybody's game. Especially because I mentioned this is 4 minutes long. So anything can happen in those 4 minutes. And we're not even at the jumpy part, really. We're just in the chill moment. So it's expected both players are FC in this just fine. Also, am I still early for you? As we get to the jumpy part now.
What combo are you at?
530.
Yeah, it's fine.
Okay, that's good. And we are in the jump pod and both players FCing it. No problem for either of them.
Yeah. Equal ACK coming out of that first chorus. 99.4 each.
You can see the scores just flipping over. Well, actually, Jackie's having just a little bit of lead. Only just a bit.
The multiplier's in his favour. And now it's 100 in his favour, Major getting 100 straight after the break. It's a scary one for both these players just because of how good both of them are on this sort of thing.
And Major is gonna drop plenty of ACK there. Messed up one of the streams a little bit. So Jackie is gonna have the ACK lead. A bit stronger one, that is. But again, the difference is not that huge, so just few little mistakes or one major miss can really turn the tables anytime soon.
One major miss. I like that. That's a good one.
I mean, there are gonna be minor misses too, you know.
Got minor in as well. Someone renamed a minor rare and team up with him in 2v2. That would be awesome.
Oh my god.
The quality. There's a team in UK tournaments called Morbidly Obese. Actually, never mind. Oh, Jackie with a miss. I'll talk about that after.
Yeah, that is not a good thing for Jackie. But now Major is gonna run away with this.
There's the stream.
Even though he's struggling with that stream pretty hard. So Jackie's having the ACK lead, but it's not enough. Major is just destroying with the combo.
FC boys, now it's Major. Majora turning the tables on Jackie. Lower ACK, but not missing. Taking the W as it stands.
Yeah.
Can he finish it off, though?
Tight.
End jumps are kind of tricky.
Let's see. And looking good.
The streak is broken for Jackie. He can't get the fourth FC in a row. Was that a natural miss or was it a slider break though?
We'll see in just a second, but that was a beautiful FC from Major.
Oh god, it was a slider. Jeez, Jackie. Oh. Yeah, solid FC there for Major. Sorry, Majora. I keep saying Major. But
I'm just gonna keep calling Major because it sounds great.
Fair dues.
But look at both players' unstable rates. Really great shot from both of the players. Both under 100.
Yeah, 94 to 92. So Jackie with superior accuracy slightly. But with the slider break putting him behind.
Mm-hmm. So you were talking about something about the UK tournament?
Oh yeah, as mentioned about cool team names. There's a team in like TV2 UK tournaments called Morbidly Obese, who consists of Morbid and Obese. It's great. It's so good. Apparently one of them changed the name now, so the team has been broken up, which makes me sad, but It was cool while it lasted.
Okay, well, now we are gonna see. We're going back to Christmas, because who cares about the summer here?
Silent night.
Oh.
I don't know. It's the first quote that came to mind.
Thank you for your attempt, Doomsday. Thank you for your attempt. Excellent, Mr. Streamy DT. There's so many difficult looking streams on this. We are going extremely fast boy on this one. See how the boys are gonna handle this.
Mash buttons.
Get SS.
Yep, both players really good at fast streams. Jackie is a fast boy. I wonder how hard he'll overstream some of these.
Based on the accuracies, I think he already did.
I think he might have done. Well, one thing's for sure, both players aren't going to have a problem with the speed, but we'll see how they are with the combo inconsistency on this thing.
Yeah, this is a really short map too, so I think one miss can easily just ruin the entire play here, and Jackie Lamb is going to actually do it. He's going to miss on that stream, so Major is going to take the lead. And so far, nothing else is going to happen.
Yeah, this part's slightly more mild. Majora can take that combo and just chill.
Yeah, he can pretty much run away with this. I am not entirely sure if Jackie can come back to this anymore because of that miss.
The next real big hard streams aren't until the end, I think, and if Majora holds until then, he's gonna have the points sewn up. We had the axe.
Yeah, that's for sure. I think we're gonna get there here. Major is holding strong, and Jackie is. He also FCs apart, so it's all about that one stream that Jackie just couldn't get.
Yeah, he slipped up 1-1, and that is the real difference. The act, though, I think even if he got that stream, he might have still been a little bit behind. But either way, Majora there, solid one by him.
And look at that, it's gonna be a match point for Majora.
Yeah, next pick goes to him as well. He's in a good spot, but what does he do? Well, it's actually left right now, because of course this is final pick time. Majora was the last pick.
It's gonna be Nomad 3. And that is just the stream boy. 100% stream pick. Some difficult jumps on the way, but this is a short Nomad OD9. So I assume he's gonna pick this just purely because Jackie could not keep his head cool on that short DT. So he's gonna try something similar with the short, fast map pick. And see if Majora is gonna win this semi-final.
Again, it's another one. Both players will be pretty decent at. Both players are gonna be able to do the streams just fine. I wonder if Ak is gonna come down to it again, because of course, what we saw the last map was quite a bit faster than this, and Jackie was overstreaming that, so he's gonna need some more control for this one, but well, he's got to take this one if he wants to stay in the game.
That is true. And so far, well, actually, I'm not even going to say it because it hasn't really even begun. Though I do want to mention that Jackie does have just a little bit of Ak lead, but that can change so fast in here. And actually, just when I say that, Major is going to take the lead now in terms of accuracy.
Yeah, it's really close, but both players dropping a bit of Ak, but as long as they hold combo, they still have a chance against each other.
Absolutely. And there you go, Majora is dropping the... He's just dropping the entire stream. And so does Jackie, actually, only a smaller amount. So far, Majora is holding up.
It's basically even after that little passage of gameplay.
Oh, so Major. Much for the even. Doomsday cursing Majora pretty badly here.
I swear to God. Comes some jumps, another stream, Jackie advantage. Here comes the big chorus. The real meat and potatoes of this map. Big streams, big spacing. Jackie with advantage.
Jackie's losing a lot of ACK there. And that's gonna give Major the lead. But both players still holding the combo. Jackie getting the lead back. The combo is getting strong, but here we go. Major is dropping the combo.
Oh, Major. Okay, that's real big for Jackie now. He just needs to finish it off.
We might get to the tiebreaker here, boys.
The scores are still Jack-Lam. So close, though. Yeah, but
yeah, Jack-Lam has to keep hold of this combo. And it's gonna be it. The tiebreaker is gonna happen. Oh dear.
We got one.
Major tried to challenge Jackie with the stream pick. Thought Jackie might gonna break a lot, but that backfired real hard.
The B!
And we are gonna see the tiebreaker.
B for the best on that map on this day, I suppose. He got the job done though. Nice combo through the last part for Jackie. Major, even though he had 3% more ACK, yeah, he whipped a couple streams and it ended up being really close. But now it is 5-5 and we do get a tiebreaker. It's the first one we've seen in... We didn't see one last week and we haven't seen one this week yet. This is the first one.
Well, all I personally can say about it is I have no idea because I didn't actually check it.
Oh, yeah. I can fill you in on this one. This is Midway Colors. It's a shoe map. It's all about big jumps and big streams. There are some really big little sections with big jumps into big spaced streams that curve about and zigzag a lot. In the choruses, there's lots of doubles and triples and quads and like tricky finger control streams you have to deal with as well, but it's mostly all about big spacing and those choruses being tricky with the finger control.
That's actually when I saw the background of this, went down on the maps, I actually thought of Shu when I saw the background for some reason.
He was on the right track then.
Yeah,
it just seemed like a Shu background. It just seemed like the kind of thing he'd do.
Yeah, absolutely. I'd even go as far as to claim that this might be Shu's waifu picks. Perhaps. But never mind about that. We are going towards the tiebreaker. Who is going to take this match, Hero Jackie?
Who is it going to be? It's been a good match. Really good match, this. Majora with the really good opening. Unfortunate fail, but he had a really strong first set of maps. Then Jackie brought it back with like 3 FCs in a row. And then it was just back and forth, trading picks. It's been a proper good match. Both players get credit for that. But only one person can go through to the winner's final. And at least the other one won't be going out. They'll just be dropping down into losers. So we'll be seeing both of these guys next week. But let's see who's going to be facing Kyle or Yokes next week.
Yeah, whoever's gonna win this is going to be having pretty hard time, I'd say. And that's... I can say that in a good faith. It's gonna be a great match in that regard. But we can hold on that for a moment. Both players still holding strong in this early section. Both players handling the space stream just fine.
Oh yeah, another thing to mention actually that might be quite important for this matchup. This map is like a OD 9.5. That is a high OD. So Jackie's gonna have to channel some ACK right now. But then again, this map is pretty damn hard. I do expect a break from at least one of them. So the combo is still gonna be the most valuable resource here, I think. Especially when the map starts getting spicy later on.
Yeah, I think the best tactic here for Jackie is to not miss, yes.
Yeah.
And I think the best tactic for Major is not to miss. And that hit, there he goes, he actually misses. He did not listen what I said. I told him to not miss, and he misses!
Zigzag. Well, I mean, that zigzag, it's... I think he followed it the wrong way around. The very last one. That's unfortunate.
Yeah. But either way, Jackie is gonna take the lead.
He hasn't took it yet, though, because
of
his ACK.
Well, not yet. The ACK is terrible, but in terms of combo, he's taking the lead. but surely.
The thing is, though, by the time it catches up, the hard part is going to be well and truly underway, so here we go.
Yep, let's see how... Well, Major's going to miss again. Jackie holding strong. But Major's still having that lead.
He's still not ahead.
There we go. Now it's looking better. Jackie is getting that lead now, finally. And there we go. Jackie's missing now. And it seems like...
Well,
I think Major is going to take the lead back now.
Yeah, he's got a lot of ACK on his side. And a little combo lead. Last part of this... First chorus section, big jumps. Extreme.
Both players have seen the hard stream.
Well, that's going to bode well for Major.
Yeah. And so far, when you look at the accuracies, look at Jackie's ACK. Holy shit. That's all I can really say at this point.
This map is really high OD. He's definitely doing the senior tactic. Just don't miss. If Odin well, he had an excellent combo, but at the moment he needs to do it again. There's another hard part coming. This is only halfway. A lot of map to go yet. And that gap is still quite small. 20k. Big jumps here.
Absolutely. And oh, Major's doing it again! But hey, Chucky is also resetting.
Yeah, so... that part. Big spike. It does catch both players out, so Major's still in a good spot. 20k. In the next sort of more standard jump section here.
Major is still having that lead. That was a great reset in my opinion actually for him. And there we go, Jackie is dropping again, extending Major's lead. Never mind, Major is dropping as well.
Yeah, gotta watch those little...
Getting pretty intense.
This is not an easy map, this. Bit of combo for Jackie, big jumps. It's such a small bit of combo, though. He won't take the lead off that. Oh, he's spinning. He should probably be careful, you know. He's actually in a decent spot right now, but he does need to hope for something from Majora. Majora's still in the driving seat as long as he keeps himself calm. Ak is doing a wonder for him right now.
And look at the score difference. It's not that major. It's like one break can easily turn the tables here. Even with the ACK lead. We'll see how this goes. Hey, you don't need to bully about my personality, okay? Please. Don't bully. Here comes the next streams. Oh no! Massive drop from Major. Eh!
Big combo from Jackie, but he can't hold it through. He does get the break. Major's still in the lead, 30k. This is the last big hard part.
Yeah, both players just dropping pretty much at the same time. Here comes the next streams. No drops there. The time is starting to run out.
It depends on what happens after this.
Yeah, Major has to keep hold if he wants to win this. And I think there's a great chance he might be able to do that. Same thing for Jackie. Anything can happen now.
Last big jumps. Will both players get it? There's a long ending here, but as it stands, both equal combos, 40k, and that is all ACK for Majora. All he has to do is keep calm, and he is through. There's not a lot to break on. Another set of jumps here. Not too bad, though.
And there's some streams as well. He gets them just fine.
That's the last hard part done. The rest of this map, pretty easy, calm stuff. That's going to be it, I think.
Yeah. I mean, the score difference is getting bigger and bigger at this point. So, Major is going to win this semi-final. 6-5. And Jackie is going to get dropped to the loser brackets. But, Jesus Christ.
Don't tell me this isn't a combo game again. Don't say it. That was 400 more combo. Jackie had, but 5% of ACK won Major the game.
Unfortunate. It was utterly unfortunate, but you can see the power of Score V2 here. It's like, if you can't act the map, it's gonna cost you a lot of points, so... Oof.
Yeah, it was definitely a combo versus Aqua. Jackie with a sick combo, 4-digit combo on that. Ain't no joke. But the act difference was enough to give Major the win, and Major will take the win 6-5. What a fucking good match that was. That was class. That was awesome.
Damn. Well, I assume the next match is gonna start in pretty soon, isn't it?
It's about 45 minutes from now. Oh, wait. Yeah, it is 45 minutes from now.